Hola amigos, this is Dr. D. Salsa, and welcome back to Pokémon Heart Gold Nuzlocke. It's time. Staying intentionally at the mountains, Dr. Crikey. You can sense the power that's in there, I know. This is probably gonna be the hardest gym battle to date. Now, there's probably a good chance some of them aren't gonna survive. But if there is, they can. I hope I can. Champion making. The gym has unstable footing. Keep your Pokemon in their Pokeballs. Claire uses a mythical and sacred Dragon-type Pokémon. You can't damage them very easily, but you know they're supposed to be weak against ice moves. I know. They're weak to ice and fairy. Unfortunately, fairies don't exist in this gen. First battle against dragons. I'll show you how tough they are. Katini. The OG dragon. I stacked my team with what I think is the best possible chances of survival. But I don't. I'm not 100% sure. It's likely most of them are. A few of them might perish. Should I use the... Nah. Okay, Seedra. Seedra's not dragon type, it's just pure water. I think. Well, beam shouldn't do much. That was a lot. That was quite a lot. What do you got? I don't think it really has anything. Potion. Shuckshella. Okay, it's just making itself faster. It's not a problem. Why does it know that move? Dragonair. Alright. Oogway, you're up. Use that ancient knowledge of yours. Ice Shard, let's go. I should have given that Nevermelt ice. Mind that only does 40 damage? Yeah, only does 40. Why doesn't your team know Dragon Rush? Why? Here we are. It's not if all dragon types. It's not if we all use dragon types. It's more than that. We're interested in strong Pokemon. That's my theme. That seems to be every dragon type's theme. Faster. I don't think it has a dragon type, if I don't think it has one. Okay, it has that. That didn't do that much. Alright, horsey is down. Shella, you're up. Thunder Punch. Okay, that shouldn't really do that much. Why are they always critical hits? Probably gonna use Brian again. Yep, it used Brian. Why does it keep using critical hits? Right. Blampy. Tic-tac, you're up. Alright. Spark. Ah, it's dead. Why not? Hello, Mr. Puppy. I'm Mr. Puppy. It's good to see you again. Another seed drop. Okay, I don't think it has any... That's what I keep thinking last time, but... Okay, Bubble Beam, not a problem. Yeah, not that very effective. Crunch. Bubble Beam again. Crunch. One more. That should do it. Next. In there. Come on, don't have anything. Oh, thank God. I mean, it's faster, but... That just does 40 damage. Come on, one hit, one kill. Damn. Alright, Dragonair's done. Oh boy. Does everyone have something on them? Shockshella, here's a magnet. Alright, this is probably gonna end badly. Claire. World's best dragon type master. I think there are a couple of people who disagree with that. Lance, Iris. Just a bunch. I can hold my own against even Pokemon League's Elite Four. Do you still wanna take me on? Not really. Why do you wear that suit? Alright, Gyarados. Alright. Discharge, let's go. Show up 40 damage, fine. Boom. Alright. One down, three to go. Out. Ooh, Wayne, you're up. Nice shark, let's go. It. Yeah, it's fine, it's just under a wave. Glacier's paralyzed, it's not a problem. Oh god, I'm nervous. And I know someone's probably gonna die. I keep saying it, maybe it won't happen. Another dragon here. Switch out. No, not switch out. Heal. Dragon. Oh, dragon! Okay, not that much. Not that much. Shard. Second pulse. A shard. Dragonair's dead. And now for the one that I've been worrying about. Kingdra. Or something. Okay, I do. First things first. Heal Gwe. Dragon Pulse. That shouldn't do that much. Worried, confused, or I should just take care of this. This gives me a fighting chance. Hi, Miss Puppy. My dog's here. Give me support. Don't break out confusion, don't break out confusion. Yes! Ice beam. Ice beam, yes! Okay, come on, get down to... Okay, there's its citrus. I just know this thing has freaking. Full heat, not full heal. Hyper potion, max potion, something. Yeah, that's good. Still confused. Still hurts itself. I wouldn't be surprised if this game pulled out some full crap. And there's the paralyze. Smite yourself at yourself. Okay, Dragon Ball is fine, that's fine. A shard, come on. Come on, Ugwe. And there goes the confusion, and there goes Dragon Ball. Come on, I shard. Believe in you, Ugwe. Hang on. Use Ray. Smoke. Spell paralyzed, can't be seen. I'll get rid of this. Okay, no longer paralyzed. Huh. Is it? Did I make it run out of Dragon Pulse? Nope, it still has more. I see. Oh my god. Please. Dang it, Ugwe. Ah, crap. Oh, crap. Ugwe's dead. Yep. Ugwe's dead. Plan B. Come on. Yes! Oh, Ghost Stare, you beautiful, beautiful, greatest of all telepaths. Screw you, you killed Ugwe again. Dragon Master Challenge. Ah, crap. You killed Ugwe! I deserve that badge! Why didn't I heal? Party. Oogway. You were very wise. Very strong teacher. Unfortunately, you held your own against a pretty tough opponent. You will be missed, Master Oogway. Bye-bye, Oogway. Move. Party. Tic tac. Go here. Now we're gonna be going on water, so we need someone. It's gonna be a mule. I gotta let my guy know something bad happened. First things first. Get this. Told my guy Oogway's dead. Oh, he calls me a murderer? I am not a murderer. I am not a murderer. Oops, crap. Damn it, got away. Alright, we landed something. Polywag, alright. Not great, he's still texting me. chicken plate. Tadpole Pokemon. The Tadpole Pokemon. Because it's inept at walking on its newly grown legs, it always swims around water. Alright, next up, we're gonna need a surfer. Oh, we already learned it. Claire allows it, her grandfather, our master, will always, well also, you may enter. Dragon's Den. This is probably gonna be full of dragon types. Dragon Air. Yep, called it. Ice Shard, let's go. Oh crap! Nope, 12 dragons. Nope, already caught you. On the plus side, I can use this opportunity to heal. counts as a new area, I know it does, so... Well, how am I supposed to get over there? There was a ball over there, I didn't grab it. Calcium. Another Magikarp? Yep. Excuse me, I lost to Grandmaster Oogway. Crap, my gold star, I'm in Shikshaw. Psybeam. Come on, go stare. I found max potion, good. Ah, great, double battle. I'm the man who's gonna kick every last one of you. Thank you. And since it doesn't affect Swiswab, dead. Elixir. Ah, great. Oh, semi-squish. Hate to tell you this, but you're gonna be our mule. Yes. Good to see you're here. No need to explain why you're here. Clance, Claire sent you, didn't she? That girl's a handful. I'm sorry, but I must test you. Not to worry. You are to answer only a few questions. Atik, what Pokemon? What are Pokemon to you? They are my friends. I understand. What helps you win battles? Strategy. I understand. And what kind of trainer do you wish to battle? Anyone. What is the most important for raising Pokemon? I want to say violence, but knowledge. Strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon. Which is more important? I see. You care deeply for Pokemon. Very commendable. Her conviction is what is most important. Salsas, do not lose that belief. I will see you through. It will see you through at the Pokemon League. Uh-oh. No, I actually passed. You're such a sore loser. Claire, this child is impeccable. In skill and spirit, admit defeat and confer the rising badge. I must inform Lance of this. Oh god, not him. Yeesh, such a sore loser. Well, laugh. Reflect upon what it is that you lack and this child has. By the way, have you heard of Lugia? The Pokémon is said to live around the Whirl Island once. Never mind. Just mad words of the old. Out of this place. What's in here? Get a new Pokemon. Not you! Come on. I'm not leaving until I catch something here. And since I already have you, I already know what I need to get. Work. Come on, stay in. I'm so weak, I don't want to kill it. Okay, plan B. I'll paralyze it. No, that's what I was trying to do. Come on, don't have shed skin. Mothers. Come on, dust smile. Mothers. God, and there's the shed skin. Sure, why not? Doesn't want to be a friend. Nope. Oh God. I hate this so much. Just stay in there. I'll be right back. Hopefully I catch this thing.